Recognize.
That's good, I think.
Those are the eyes, shouldn't what you got there?
I'm afraid I'm being really careful. It's a more that step, but I didn't want it to. No, there it is.
Oh, okay. You going to eat that tomorrow.
Huh? Yeah, that's good.
We got to go tomorrow.
Okay. Do you enjoy your food today?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I enjoy being with the people that we're with.
That's right.
That's right. All of them.
Do it again.
Right. Yep. Always
okay,
love.
You can close it.
Yep. I like to be with people. Always have.
That's right.
And remember Shirley, our older sister. She wasn't really that much with her. I don't remember her going out playing with us like we did.
Shirley. She don't remember Shirley.
She didn't ever go out and play with us. She stayed in her room.
And we made up for it, though, didn't we?
Yeah. We stayed outside. You couldn't be outside when it was dark, though. So we stayed outside.
You can believe I wouldn't be there. If I had to crawl under something. But I used to sit on that swing and sing a half a day at a time when we didn't have to work. Which won't very often was on the farm. In the summertime. Yeah, we were singing this week, right?
Yeah. This morning when I called her, she said,
"You're singing in the car, won't you?"
Yep.
She said, "She loved to hear that voice."
What were you singing?
Delta Dawn.
She don't know words.
Delta Dawn. Delta Dawn, what's that thing bring you?
Did I hear you say?
Yeah. All right, now I better quit then.
Got to relax and save your breath.
Yeah. But see, we had them swings, and I would sit, and because we had all those movies and stuff, you could see it right on there, and I would get up there and sit every time. Daddy would sometimes. Y'all better get on in there and get in that bed and go to sleep.
Well, the truth is, you can't find a single house that we lived in.
I know
it don't exist.
Yeah, I don't like the one at Bellboy. Not Bellboy, Lordy. Winterville.
Yeah.
I like that house because.